Okay, welcome back to the Secret of Monkey Island. Let's see, I think the music is still a little bit too overpowering, so maybe take it down a notch or two. Right, and load the game. Yes, let's continue. Right, so yes, so we got the treasure now. We got the loot. Alright, let's pay a visit to the government's mansion.
It's some sort of meat, or meat-like substance.
No, that can't be it. Let's see. Let's try the auto save. 478 pieces of it. Oh no. I think we just, seriously? I think we'll just. Okay, we have to do this stuff again.
Excuse me, but do you have a cousin named Sven?
No, but I once had a barber named Dominique.
Close enough. Let's talk business.
Is there not anywhere to skip the dialogue?
You want to buy a map to the legendary lost treasure of Melee Island?
Oh, boy.
In existence.
Right, so it looks like we get to... Yeah, we get to do this again.
Only 100 pieces of eight.
Sure. Yeah, we're... I'll take it.
I'll take it. It'll make a swell gift.
There you go. You made a wise decision. Now get lost.
And talk to these guys.
Don't mess with my rat. Hey, nice rat.
Do you like rats?
Yes, I love rats.
They're very intelligent creatures.
intelligent than him.
Why, there's a story around these parts that a bunch
my
of rats
game.
Actually crewed a ship here from
after finding the treasure
island.
No, that's not right. It was actually a group of monkeys.
That's amazing.
But true. When they arrived, they sold the ship for a pretty penny. Only time I've seen anyone get the better of old Stan in a deal.
I thought it was rats. Do you guys know the sneaky looking man on the opposite corner?
Saw you buying a map from that fellow over there.
Have you looked at it yet?
Perhaps you should consider an alternate source.
Oh man,
our maps are
even
top quality, not like the birdcage liners.
Can't
you
even skip the dialogue
the
in this game. Is there really not any way to skip the dialogue? Okay, skip cutscene.
No, but I'll take one if you give me two pieces of eight.
Okay, that's fair.
Yeah, just cutscenes, huh? That takes place.
I'll just be running along now.
Oh, well. Oh. Wrong door.
No thanks. I'd rather not touch any of this creepy voodoo stuff. Maybe no one will miss just this one thing.
Yeah, I'm trying to speedrun this, but... when you can't even skip the dialogue.
Ahoy there, fancy pants.
I need two of these two things. Oh boy. Okay, let's talk to him now and want to.
Can I help you?
Yes.
Did you just come in here to get out of the cold, or do you actually need something?
About this sword.
Yeah, what about it?
I want it.
Great. Best 100 pieces of eight you ever spent. What else do you want?
About this shovel.
Yeah, what about it?
I want it.
Great. Oh, it'll pay for itself, believe me. Yeah, you'll dig up 75 pieces of eight in no time. But hey, save some treasure for the rest of us, would you? What else do you want?
I think I'd just like to browse.
Okay, but don't put your lips on anything.
Oh. I'm still just trying to frantically skip some of the dialogue. Let's save. No. Oh well, suppose we need to learn about that. That he wants a breath mint.
You gotta get me out of here! I'm a victim of society!
Not to mention halitosis. Ugh.
Hey, it's hard to keep my breath minty fresh when there's nothing to eat in here but rats.
Mm-hmm. Okay, yes. By the breath mints.
It never fails. I step away from the counter for 2 seconds and some idiot's already ringing that stupid bell. What do you want?
I think I'd just like to browse.
Oh, be my guest, Fancy Pants. What do you want?
Yeah,
I could really use a breath mint.
Whew, you're telling me. Here, take one. Please. Take the whole roll. That'll be 1 piece of 8. What else do you want?
I think I'd just like to browse.
Okay, but don't put your lips on anything.
You know, I could swear that I saved my game the last time, but... But for some reason... No, I'm not gonna go there and talk to him. That Vesta Shinetop can go and hang. Okay, we have a map, we have the shovel, let's go get the treasure. squared and adding to the fork. Yeah. Now what?
That doesn't seem to work.
Oh.
There sure are a lot of spelling errors.
Oh, that's the wrong one.
I think I've been had. This is no map. It looks like dancing lessons.
Okay, let's write it down. Let's see. Let's see. Back, left, right. Left, right. Back, right, left. Back. Okay, I wrote it down just so that I don't have to. Pause it. Okay, first back, so back, left, right, so back. Oh yeah, pick the flowers. And left. Oh, so what? Left, right. And then left, right, back, so left, right, back, and right, left, back, so right. Left and back, yeah. Okay. Use the shovel.
Well, this shouldn't take too long.
Hours pass.
I think I hit something. Oh boy. It's a t-shirt. Not my size, but a nice one nonetheless. Well, I guess I should put all this dirt back now.
More hours pass.
Right. Save. Saving. What? Huh? Oh. So not even clicking the mouse. Okay, so we have this. Anything else that we need? Okay, so back to Scumbar. You know, I'm really sorry that I'm making you suffer this. This part of the game once again. Okay, give the shirt to them.
Well, I discovered the lost treasury. You're a clever boy.
I'll just be running along now.
Leave us to our grog.
Come back later and tell us how you're doing.
Just wait for that cook to leave.
Hmm.
then use the flour.
It's not a bailiff, but every cook makes substitutions. Ow!
Okay, got it. We have the poison meat. Right, so save the game. Right, so I think now we can go to the governance manor. Yeah, this time around I didn't even talk to that Oracle or the fortune teller. We have a breath mint for Otis, but we don't have anything to repel rats, so get the Piranhaburos. Okay, give the meat to the dogs.
Important notice. These dogs are not dead. They are only sleeping. No animals were harmed during the production of this game.
That's good. Okay. Save the game.
A priceless Ming. No time for reading now. No time for reading now.
Oh.
This looks like a job for Fester Shinetop.
Better leave this here.
Hypnotize. Quarrelsome rhinoceros.
No.
Walk to.
Not the red button.
Push the red button. Walk to. Look at. Tremendous yak.
It's a big, ugly, hairy yak wearing some wax lips.
Push tremendous, dangerous looking yak.
Move it.
Pull tremendous and dangerous looking yak. Pick up stable remover. Use stable remover on tremendous, dangerous looking yak. Pick up manual of style.
They must be nuts.
Pick up wax lips. Walk two.
Back! Gophers!
Gophers. Pick up gopher repellent. Use gopher repellent with gopher. Use gopher repellent with another gopher. Use gopher repellent with gopher horde. Use gopher repellent with a funny little man. Walk two. Look at fabulous idol.
It's beautiful.
Open lock.
I can't open it.
Okay.
Uh oh.
Pick up heavy chair. Use heavy chair with sheriff. Walk to.
That should hold him for a while. If only I had a file, I could get the idol.
Yeah. Okay, but we did get a bunch of new stuff. Staple remover, manual style, wax lips, and go for repellent. Well, we have our poison that repels gophers. Now, if it works on gophers, then maybe, just maybe, it will also work on rats. So, okay, but we need to give a breath mint to all this.
Grago mint! How refreshing! Thanks! So, have you come to release me?
Mm. Well, keep a stiff upper lip. I gotta go.
Thanks a lot.
What if I just give the...
Hey, this might work on the rats. Thanks. Here, take this carrot cake in exchange. My Aunt Tilly made it.
Okay, I'll open the cake. Okay, yeah. Now we have the file. Let's go back to the mansion. So we can get the fabulous idol. Idol o' many hands, as the pirate leaders call it. The dogs are still sleeping, which is good. And try again.
I've got the file.
Yep, we sure do. Use manual style with Shredder. Use stylus competitive heavily up. Clown. Walk to. Throw wax lips in fire. Use file on Rhysanthus' toenails. Use file on lock. Pick up fabulous idol. Walk to.
Phew. That was a close one. At least I got the idol.
But I'm not done with you yet.
Uh-oh.
Thought you could get out of here with the idol of many hands, did you?
Look, I can explain.
So can I. You poisoned the governor's pet poodles.
They're just sleeping.
Yeah.
Broke into her house.
The door was unlocked.
Yeah, so it's
and
not.
Stole one of
it's
her most
not a crime.
Pieces of art.
No, you've got it all wrong.
Oh, really? Well, let's hear your explanation.
Because this idol belongs in a museum.
It belongs in a museum.
Ta!
What's going on here?
I caught this hoodlum making off with your idol, Governor. He says it belongs in a museum.
That's right, it does.
Yeah.
You heard me, Fester.
Mm-hmm.
The real question is, how did he get in here while you were on guard?
I.
Oh, just go away, Fester. I can handle this.
Yes, bucker off.
I'll deal with you later.
Good
Sorry
luck.
About him. He's new. I'm Governor Marley. Governor Elaine Marley. So my idol belongs in a museum, eh?
Mm-hmm. It sure does. Well...
Well...
Relax, Mr. Threepwood. I know why you're here. Believe me, you're not the first who's tried. Although I have to admit, not many get as far as you have.
Jeepers.
Jeepers?
My lookout told me of your arrival. I've wanted to meet you ever since I heard your fascinating name. Tell me, Guybrush, why do you want to be a pirate? You don't look like one. Your face is too... sweet. I see. Well, you're obviously not in the mood for idle chit-chat, are you? I suppose you've got many more exciting things to do. I won't take up any more of your time, Mr. Threepwood.
Blue. And Wrinkly? I really wish I knew how to talk to women.
You just did. I mean, it's more a matter that she didn't understand.
Where do you think you're going, Froome Wade?
Hey, buzz off, Fester.
Buzz off, Fester.
I think you need to cool off. Hand over your sword.
Uh-oh.
This is the end of the road, my little pantalooned pal.
Cradle of many hands.
Troublemaking days on Melee Island.
Doesn't seem to have too many hands.
My plans for the governor are far too important and much too near completion to risk letting a would-be pirate like you get in the way. So long, Mr. Spicecake or Droopface or whatever your name is. This might actually turn out to be a pretty good day.
Well, do you remember when Guybrush said that he can hold his breath for 10 minutes? That's his talent. Well, right now we literally have 10 minutes of time to figure out how to get out from this predicament. There's all kinds of sharp objects, but they're too far away.
Actually, it's more like a fabulous doorstop.
Yeah, let's take it.
I guess I'll be needing a sword.
Yeah, take one.
This one will do. Well, that wasn't so hard. Now all I have to do is show this stupid idol to the pirate leaders and...
You're alive!
Governor!
Hey, you can talk. Who'd have known?
What are you doing here? Come to finish the job?
No, I came down here to save your life. Fester wasn't acting on my orders when he threw you in there.
You came down here to rescue me? I didn't even think you liked me.
Well, our first meeting was a little awkward. You seemed to have trouble forming complete sentences. But then again, so do most of my citizens.
But I'm not one of your citizens. I'm just a drifter. A nobody. A would-be pirate. Who would have known or even cared if you'd let me drown?
I would have, Guybrush.
Oh, Governor.
Oh, Threepwood.
How romantic.
Oh, Guybrush.
Love Muffin.
Sugar Boots.
Honey Pumpkin.
Plunder Bunny.
Kiss me.
No, we mustn't.
What?
Not here, where everyone can see us.
Why? Are you ashamed of me?
No, it's not that at all. It's just that many of these pirates have made advances towards me. And to avoid hurting their feelings, I've always told them that my father made me promise never to fall in love with a pirate. If they see us together, they'll know I was lying.
Okay, then. Let's go to your place.
Okay. But finish your trials first. I don't want you to be preoccupied.
But...
I feel this sudden urge to complete the trials. Quickly.
I wonder why. Right. Save the game. Right, okay, yeah, let's go and show the idol to the pirate leaders.
Running along now.
Leave us to our grog.
Come back later and tell us how you're doing.
Right. Okay, yes, I guess we quite literally gave it to them. Okay. They didn't want the shirt. But they did want the idol. Right. Only one more challenge left. Which is, defeat the Swordmaster. But of course, before we can defeat the Swordmaster, we must first learn how to fight. Right, so... That's the circus. Let's go this way. Oh. Looks like we have a troll and a bridge.
None shall pass. None shall pass. You must pay a toll.
How much is the toll?
How much is the toll?
Well, what have you got?
How about a rubber chicken with a pulley in the middle?
A rubber chicken with a pulley in the middle.
I want something that'll attract attention, but have no real importance.
Construction paper jockey shorts?
Don't be silly. You have three chances to give me what I want. Then I eat ya.
None shall pass.
Well.
None shall pass.
So, something that has no real value.
None shall pass.
That attracts attention but has no real value.
None shall pass.
Well, how about a red herring?
None shall pass.
Quite literally.
Ah, a red herring.
Pass.
Yeah, that's... Yeah. Right.
Captain Smirk's Big Body Pirate Gym. Prices. Sword training, 30 pieces of weight. Cannon firing, 160 pieces of weight. Balls extra. Grappling hook, 130 pieces of weight. Hook extra.
Right. Okay. Okay, so I think this is enough for now. And then, when you return, we shall continue with The Secret of Monkey Island. And, yeah, next time we'll learn some swordplay and maybe eventually even face the Swordmaster. Who knows? Well, goodbye. Yeah, 20%. Okay, it does now show. So, next time when we continue, yeah, more Monkey Island, learning how to fight with a sword, and so forth. Okay, goodbye.